Hi, I'm Vinod from Dell Technologies. In this demo, we will go over cyber recovery reporting feature that is available starting with cyber recovery version 19.13. The reporting feature enables you to create, run, and schedule reports that summarize job activities. Security officers and admin users can create report schedules or on-demand reports that provide information about cyber recovery activities. To utilize the feature, from the main menu, click on Reports, select Template Library. Template Library contains predefined standard template for various reporting categories. The wizard guides you through the template to create a report. Please note that you cannot delete the standard template. Click Generate to open the wizard. This wizard enables you to apply multiple filters that are relevant for a report. Preview a report after you select the filters, schedule a report, specify how to deliver the report either as a download or in an email message. Using this wizard, let's get started with configuring a sample report. Enter the report name. Select one or more filter options as per requirement. Click Generate Preview to preview the report based on the filter settings that you have chosen. Here is the preview of the report. On the scheduling pane, select the option Scheduled or On Demand. If choosing Scheduled, then specify the range of the report, the start time and date, and its recurrence. On the delivery pane, enter the following fields. Send report output as attachment or embedded or both. Review the summary and click on generate. The report has been scheduled and will be emailed when ready. Click on view report schedule. You can view the report schedule from the scheduled reports page. The Scheduled Reports page provides options such as Run Now to run the scheduled reports on demand, Edit option to edit the report settings, the Duplicate option to clone the report, and Delete option to delete the report. To generate an on-demand report from the template library, click on Generate to open the wizard. Enter the report name. Select the filter options as per requirement. In the scheduling pane, select On Demand. Select the range of the report. In the delivery pane, select the delivery settings, Download Now as a CSV, and also to send as an email. Enter the following fields. For this demo, I would like to download the report right now. Review the summary and click on generate. The report was successfully generated and you can view the report. This is the sample on-demand report that is generated in the CSV format. An on-demand report is run and listed on the generated reports page. From this page, you can download, delete, and view the report details. For more details on the cyber recovery reporting feature, refer PowerProtect Cyber Recovery product guide. Thanks for watching this demo.